You can go left. You can go right. Or you can make your own path. I went the wrong way, whatever it was. I've seen death since I was 12, 13 years old. That's all this game is about, death. You're always one breath away. I've learned over the years, you can't get around death. Nothing you can do.
First of all, Melvin was born when I was 16. Melvin was a very, very good and smart kid. I never had any problems with Melvin growing up in school. But I start having problems with Melvin when we moved to 83rd in Weston.
About 14 or 15. I hear my mama crying. Mama, beautiful one. I hear her crying and I hear the sounds of somebody's fist. It was my daddy. I had a pistol. Caught my daddy in the hallway, put the gun right up on his heart, and told him, if I ever hear my mama cry or you hear nothing, I'm going to use this. He never touched my mama again. I'm not proud of saying I was a Crip. That's nothing to be proud of. I hold my head in shame. Crips could have been baseball players, a football team. That's been 45 years of killing. I feel I'm responsible for anybody's death. Or anything that occurred with Crips, because we was there from the beginning. How can you not feel like that? The slates need to be cleaned by all game. All that got to be put into the past. Now, Crips should be trying to help the community.
Welcome to the Wednesday's Woman Show.
Special guest here today, Melvin Farmer. And you know he is a founding member of the Crips.
Thank you for having me. We're here today to address the issue of blacks getting killed at the hands of others.
It's a million other things that you can do other than to join a gang. Nothing did I accomplish out of gangbanging. You end up too old to work and too young for Social Security. You don't have medical. You don't have no trade. You don't have no structure. You don't have no home. You end up with nothing. I hurt my mother. Her one dying wish is for me to call her and say, I'm on my way to work. She's never heard me say that. Just a wasted life. And for what? It always come back to for what? All these years, for what?